The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Without a doubt, a big opportunity for him here tonight, Byron.
Yeah, it really is, Michael, and he doesn't seem like the type of guy who's just gonna squander an opportunity like this. I expect to see him push the champ to the limit here tonight.
On the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Let's not underestimate just how much pressure is on the champ here tonight.
Yeah, that's right, Cole. There are some whispers out there that claim he's a weak champion, but a win here tonight would certainly silence those whispers.
Introducing the challenger from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young. Introducing the champion from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, he is the United States champion, Sami Zayn.
Don't change that dial. The bell is rung and Sami Zayn is about to go insane right here, right now.
Some say defending the championship is harder than winning it. We'll see if that's the case for him here tonight.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
This is some great offense by Eric Young.
That packed a punch. The challenger's taking on some offense. So much on the line here in the match for him. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. He lands the strike with great accuracy.
This is some great offense by Eric Young.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle. Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Look at this. That's how intense this battle's become. He's throwing all caution to the wind here. And Sami Zayn reverses it.
To the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
Back in from the floor.
Two, three.
Inside the ring now.
Oh boy, he is rolling. He is a one-man gang in there.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Eric Young setting him up. The sit-out pile driver.
This might be it, guys. Jeez, I don't like Sami Zayn's chances in this one.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
One, two, three.
Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Victory here tonight.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.
Champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
And what about you, Corey? Do you like her chances here tonight?
I like her chances every night, Cole. In fact, I'd say she's without a doubt one of the most talented women we've ever seen.
This match is for the vacant championship, which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
Well, guys, she certainly has her work cut out for her here tonight. That's for sure.
Yeah, but she knew that coming in, Cole. I assure you, she did her homework and knows exactly what to expect from her opposition here.
Okay, guys, here we go.
And the question now is, which one of these competitors will leave here tonight as the new champion?
An impressive uppercut. Becky Lynch with the offense. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
Tell us about Becky Lynch. For the benefit of our newer audience members, what can they expect to see from this woman?
Just to get to this point is a major accomplishment. Not everybody gets to compete for a title, but I'm willing to bet just competing for the gold will not be enough. Winning the championship is the main goal.
Yeah, all I know is she can definitely make a name for herself tonight if she performs well.
Well executed.
And she's driven down with authority.
Becky Lynch may be slowing some here.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Executed. She's in control now following that slam.
should Becky Lynch try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing? And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
You know, it just might not be your night, guys. You hate to see it, but hey, that happens every now and then.
Oh, the counter. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Slam it into the mat.
Oh, so hazardous to your health, too.
I can't believe it, Michael.
Oh, kick out.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
And a savage clothesline. Here we go. Wow, kicking butt and taking names.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Some good technique right there.
No, reverses it. Becky Lynch has taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much she has left in the tank. This should do it right there.
Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
But guys, is he ready mentally for this huge opportunity in front of him here?
Well, he doesn't look too intimidated right now, Cole. So yeah, I'd say he's more than ready to take on this challenge.
Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins. Introducing the champion from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Stay right where you are, people. And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
So much on the line in this championship match tonight, guys.
We're underway here, and as a reminder, this match is for all the marbles as the championship is on the line. He wants no part of the outside. Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own. Just making his presence felt there. Let's take a moment to discuss Shinsuke Nakamura. Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
Actually, let's talk about both competitors. They clearly know the magnitude of this match, and both came into this match in tremendous condition. Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
And a lethal clothesline. Hits with the clothesline. And he delivers a spirited elbow.
Throughout his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything in the ring. Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets what he wants.
Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of success in a brief period of time. Rollins can do it all in there. And remember, the architect always has a plan.
Takes him down in a major way, too. Going with the inside cradle. Could this be it? Easily kicks out of that one.
Making those Iowans and other middle Americans proud. So much for Nakamura being reserved.
And Shinsuke Nakamura is playing some Japanese mind games now. He is a one-man gang in there.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura. Champ not looking good right now.
He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for. It wasn't easy to find, but hey, he found it. Finally.
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
What's gonna happen now?
Look at this. Nakamura is letting everyone know exactly how he feels.
Here we go. Kinshasa!
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here. Seth Rollins is in trouble.
Shinsuke Nakamura with some good timing here. He's too quick for him there.
Caught a super kick!
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable. What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Seth, and he goes for the pin. And the champ kicks out.
Just powered out.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
The clothesline finds the mark. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Look at this. Nakamura is letting everyone know exactly how he feels. Here's Shinsuke Nakamura making a spectacle of himself.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. He's calling for it.
Looking for the...
Whoa! Flying Kinshasa!
Wow!
That's what he was looking for, Michael. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together. And Shinsuke Nakamura is playing some Japanese mind games now. Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Not so fast.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Maybe no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Let's take a look at the replay.
That's highlight reel material right there.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. The champ retains.
These guys, Michael, I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.